sister, and welcome back to my channel. It's finally October! Yay! I love October so much because it's my birthday month. And it also Halloween! I love Halloween so much because there will be so many ghosts. Just kidding, but I don't know why, but I love Halloween so much because I just love it. So yes, for today's video I'll be doing this look, this pumpkin look. And yeah, if you want to know how I did it, just keep on watching. Enjoy. So this will be my first time to do this thing, this type of makeup, and I'm not that good at drawing stuff, so yeah, I'll try my best. I need my phone. So for today's makeup look, well, what should we call this? Art on face? I don't know, but yeah, for today's type of art that we're gonna draw on my face, is all inspired by this girl right here. If you can even, I watched her video, so I'm gonna do the makeup inspired by this thing. Maybe I'm gonna follow her. Yeah. But yeah, go check her out. Go check her video, I'll be link it down below. So yeah, go check her out, she's amazing. So in the video she used face paint, but I don't have any face paint with me right now, so I'm just gonna use my eyeshadow palette. I don't know how it will turn out. I hope it will be okay. It will be alright. But yeah, I'm just gonna try my best. Thank you. this is what I've came up for with. I don't know, but yeah, I hope I did okay. So yeah, this is all from eyeshadow, eyeliner, and no face paint at all. So, yeah, I just need to just do it, just go for it. Yeah, this is what I did, and I hope it's okay. I hope it looks like pumpkin, spooky pumpkin, at least ugly pumpkin. I don't know, but yeah. So that's all I have for you guys today. Please give it a thumbs up if you feel that this is okay and I did a great job for a first timer. Also, don't forget to subscribe and push the notification bell on so that you will receive a notification. So that you will be receiving a notification every time I post another video. Yeah, I think that's all this pumpkin wanna say. This is so fun, and I hope that I can do other effects, makeup, at the other time in the future. Yeah, with more makeup and maybe face paint, I don't know, but yeah. If you guys want to follow me on social media, it's Tira with AA.Z on Instagram and inspired.learn_ on Twitter and my Instagram fan account. So yeah, go follow now. Go. So I just want to say happy Halloween and I'm out. Bye guys, love you.